Resident Evil 6.
Hold up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! You idiots can fight it out if you want. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Time being. Store's clear. Wanna let us in now?
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Yo! Japanese dude! Get the shutter!
Thank you.
Now. Large now. You're gonna bring this whole place down on us. Come on. him up. I'll cover you.
Hold on! I'm gonna pull you up!
Forget about me!
Look
out for yourself!
No! No, I'm gonna make it through this!
Get us out of here!
There's some wars in our way!
90% of the population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Helena, are you okay?
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Huh. I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Roger.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Huh.
Get to that cathedral. Okay, we're in.
You got it. Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. Kinda dropped me doubling back for me.
You never know. drag his stuff around.
Nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. I kind of doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Come on.
you stuck around.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming to this cathedral with me, or what? You got it. I see it! Hurry! Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Close the door, Will. I can hear them out there!
Hey, okay. Don't get rid of them first.
Get ready. Here comes company.
Ugh!
I see it! Hurry! Someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Oh, shit, I will. I can hear them out there.
Okay, okay. We'll get rid of them first.
Someone out there? Another person.
Get ready. Here comes company. Someone in there with a little back bump. Putting a lot on the line trusting you. Hope it's in for you, it's worth it.
Roger!
Stake my life on it.
Move in.
You got it.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Someone in there with a little backbone.
On the line trusting you.
Roger.
I hope this info of yours is worth it. Rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground, but we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.